Welcome back to the Hollywood News Channel, where we update you with the latest news of the day.
Hello guys, and welcome back to the channel. Jennifer Aniston delighted fans with photos of her dog Clyde, which also made them recall bittersweet memories of her past marriage with Justin Theroux. Jen's ex, who was a dog dad with the Friends star, couldn't resist commenting. A Friends reunion is reportedly in the talks, and now fans want a reunion between Jennifer Aniston, 50, and Justin Theroux, 48, as well. Despite their split at the end of 2017, Justin hasn't shied away from sprinkling friendly Instagram messages for Jen as of late, and has back at it. On November 13, Jennifer took Instagram by storm by sharing photos of her walking Clyde, her adorable dog, on set, and of their car cuddle session. Girl's best friend, bring Clyde to work day, she captioned the slideshow. While the pooch was cute, Jen looked especially amazing as she showed off her long tan legs in a ruched mini dress with a floral print. Sexy yet sweet, Justin couldn't help but comment. Clyde-o, with hearts, Justin commented, clearly missing the rescue dog he has a long history with. Clyde was one of the many dogs he raised with Jennifer and whom Justin once endearingly referred to as a 20s-era hobo terrier crossed with hot garbage and soft trash, in a 2016 photo of their dog pack. While fans joined Justin in his adoration of Clyde, others were too busy shipping the idea of Justin and Jennifer getting back together. Wish you guys can just get back together, one fan wrote, while another not so subtly commented, please remarry each other. A third fan simply replied, back with her. Justin has been a fan of Jennifer's Instagram page right from the start, when she finally joined the platform on October 15th. After sharing her first post that day, Jen's ex-husband quickly jumped into the comments section to write, what? Hashtag first. He even gave Jennifer a shout out on his own page while encouraging fans to adopt rescue dogs at the Ventura County Animal Services. After sharing a long post about the many pooches up for adoption November 7th, he tagged Selena Gomez at the end of the message in addition to Jen writing, Jennifer Aniston, yep, now that you're on here, you're gonna get this a lot too. As you can see, the exes are still friends and still share a passion for animals in need of homes. Given Jennifer and Justin's strong friendship, many fans still miss the days when they were something more. The former couple became engaged in 2012 and tied the knot by August 2015, but had split by the end of 2017. However, this didn't become public knowledge until their joint announcement about the split in February 2018. In an effort to reduce any further speculation, we have decided to announce our separation. This decision was mutual and lovingly made at the end of last year. We are two best friends who have decided to part ways as a couple, but look forward to continuing our cherished friendship. They have stuck to that promise. Thank you so much for joining us, and see you again next time. Bye!
Thank you for watching the Hollywood News. Don't forget to like and share the updates to the latest information of the day.